What's up, party mother freaking people? I am just making this video because I need you guys. Wow, my hair looks like so curly. It's curly as hell. I need you guys to buy this new cereal that I just bought. It tastes incredible. Like, it is the best cereal I've ever tasted in my entire life. I'm not even bullshitting. I was like, I got Walmart. Maybe I'll try the cereal. And guess what? I tried it and it is magically delicious. But it's not Lucky Charms. But it's not Lucky Charms, yo. It is dun dun dun. Oh, and there's Butterball. You know, wherever there's Butterball, he's looking at some type of, there's something out there. He was staring out there something for the long. Oh, that chipmunk. Oh shit. There's a chipmunk outside. You can't see it. He's staring at that. There's a fucking chipmunk on our porch, and Butterball just staring at him. Why do cats do that? That's so freaking weird. Anyway, let me show y'all this cereal I bought. Yes, this cereal is fucking delicious. Buy it. Taste it. And you will love it. Buy it, taste it, love it. That should be a song. Buy it, taste it, love it. Hey, buy it, taste it, love it. Hey, buy it, taste it, love it. Hey, buy it, taste it, love it. Buy it, taste it, love it. Buy it, taste it, love it, right? Anyway, this is a short video because I wanted to show you guys that Sour Patch Kids cereal. They got Sour Patch Kids cereal and Sour Patch Kids ice cream. I haven't had ice cream yet, but I heard it was good. But, like, I don't like vanilla. So, like, if there's any trace of vanilla, I will, like, throw up because I don't like vanilla at all. Like, and somebody said that it's, like, they said it's, like, ice cream and sherbet mixed together. That doesn't sound pleasing whatsoever. But anyway, try it, buy it, and love it. Oh, try it, buy it, love it. See? Try it, buy it, love it. Try it, buy it, love it. That's about to be a new hit. Watch. Y'all gonna see me 10 years. Y'all gonna be like, oh my God, Tegan Tantalize was right. That song is on right now. I'm like, I told y'all. I fucking told y'all. Right now, I'm going to my job to get water and some other stuff before I gotta go to work. And I'm working till 12 again. I just freaking love working till 12 o'clock, like every single, like, it's just best hours in a fucking world, like, ever. It's so much fun working 4 to 12. Like, I would never want to work mornings, ever. I'm lying. But anyway, like I said, try that Sour Patch Kids cereal. I'm telling you, you will like it, love it, and try it, love it. What'd I say? I forgot already. Try it, buy it, love it. There we go. Buy it, try it, love it. Try it, buy it, love it. There we go. See? It's about to be a diss track right there. Yes! It's about to be a track. It's about to be a hot top hit. Watch, I'm about to make the Billboard charts in like 10 years. Watch. With that being said, I'm out to go shopping. I will see you guys next video.